Hello and welcome to my channel. So my name is Chelsie and in this video we will be talking about the most anticipated horror movies of 2021. I'm so excited to tell you these. I have been anticipating these all last year, ever since I heard the production started. Very excited. Some of these were supposed to come out in 2020, I believe, and were pushed because of none other than COVID. And but before we get into that, if you would please like, comment, subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. Hit that notification bell because I post every weekend. Without further ado, let's get into this video of the most anticipated horror movies of 2021. We are going to start right off the bat with, I think, one of the most anticipated movies of 2021 in the horror genre is Halloween Kills. I believe this was actually supposed to come out in October 2020, but was pushed due to COVID. So this is supposed to come out in 2021. I am so excited. I cannot wait. It is following the Halloween movie from 2018. And if you haven't seen that, make sure you go see it before Halloween Kills comes out so you can check that out. And I will definitely be doing some kind of review over here on this channel. The next movie on this list is Candyman. This will be a remake from the 1992 film, the original Candyman, I believe. And I am not the biggest Candyman fan, but I know a lot of people are really excited for this movie, and I'm excited to watch this as like a remake onto a movie series that I love, Wrong Turn. So there is a Wrong Turn. I don't know if it's really a 7 or like a remake of the original, but I know there are 6 Wrong Turns out there. These movies are really crazy. Obviously, they're kind of like the Hills Have Eyes situation, but I just love Wrong Turn. I think it's the gore. I am all about gore movies. I love it. Hostel, Saw, give it all to me. So I think that's what I like fell in love with to begin with. And I'm just really excited about this movie, even though it's been done 6 other times at this point, but I'm always here for it. It's just one of those things, like Halloween, like you can keep making Halloween movies forever and I'm still gonna watch them because they're good and I just enjoy the whole situation. Number 4, we have The Conjuring, The Devil Made Me Do It. So I actually have not seen Conjuring 2, and that's what this follows up, I believe. So there's The Conjuring 2, and then this newer one for 2021, The Devil, The Conjuring, The Devil Made Me Do It. And I haven't seen 2, so if you haven't seen 2, go watch it so you can watch this one and be up to date. But I do love The Conjuring movies. They freak me out, they make me jump, and I absolutely love them. Number 5, we have The Forever Purge. So this is following up the first Purge, which is actually like the 4th installment of the Purge series. I think you call it a series even if it's movies. And so I love the Purge. I think the whole idea, like the Purge, is crazy, it's scary, it's perfect for a horror movie because it's the whole storyline to even multiple storylines over a single day or night, and it's just crazy fun time. Literally the creators can do so much with The Purge. So this, I believe this is a horror movie. When I looked up, like I googled a thing, so some of these I like knew were coming out, and then I also just googled like 2021 horror movies, and I saw Morbius. And now this is actually based on a Marvel comic, which if you know me, I guess if you follow me on Twitter, I love Marvel, I love DC, I love comic like movies and shows. And so this is actually based on like a living vampire. I think he's like a doctor and somehow he turns himself into like a vampire of sorts. And it follows from a Marvel comic, which I love Marvel and comics, and it turns into like a vampire horror movie, which I love vampires and horror movies. So I had to throw this on this list because I am very excited for this movie. Never heard of it before, no idea really besides what I just told you what's going to happen, but I'm excited for it and I'm ready, and I want you to know about it in case you care about Marvel vampires or horror movies, which if you're watching this you probably care about horror movies, so enjoy. This is the first time you're hearing about it, I hope you watch it and I hope you like it. The 7th movie is a highly anticipated movie, I think, since the first one came out, is A Quiet Place 2. I finally watched A Quiet Place, like, I think this year. That movie is insane, which was from 2018. And I actually think I mentioned it on a previous video that I did talking about horror movies from 2018, because there are so many good ones and this was one of them. So The Quiet Place 2 will be coming out this year. I'm so excited. I don't know if they're gonna release it on Netflix or what. I would hope so, because I know The Quiet Place ended up being released on Netflix. So I hope it's there as well, because I have it and I want to see it. I want to see what happens. I'm very excited. Let me know if you're excited about any of these movies or any movies that I haven't mentioned yet, or when you get to the end of this, and let me know what movies you're excited about, and hit me up on Twitter, guys. I am posting all the time random stuff about horror movies I'm watching, and I don't know, I want your inputs, I want your movies, I want to follow you, you can follow me, let's get to it, alright? Ooh, this I am so excited about. If you watch my videos at all or follow me, you know I love clowns, I love killer clowns, and I love Art the Clown. So Terrifier 2 is coming out next year, 2021, and I cannot wait. I am pretty sure that the creator of Terrifier is actually going to do a trilogy, so there should be a third one coming out. I'm guessing probably about 2 years. I feel like that's usually about the make of a movie, is usually about 2 years after the, you know, previous one releases. So I'm so excited for Terrifier 2. I know it's gonna be gorier. I'm sure Art's gonna be more sadistic, yet more fun and outrageous, and I absolutely love it. It's gory, it's a little bit humorous, and it's just everything I love. So definitely have to check out Terrifier 1 from 2016. And if you can't get enough of Art, then go check out Hallows Eve. I can't remember what year, I think 2013, but look up All Hallows Eve, Google it, it'll tell you. I might just throw it up in here, because like when I edit, you know, I'll be like, girl. We have a bonus movie, all right? So I have, these are all from 2021. I looked this up because I thought this was coming out in 2021, but it's not. So Scream 5, I have been watching Scream all week. I don't know why, I'm just so into it right now, even though I've seen them all before. And it's actually going to be released, there's a release date, it's January 14th, 2022. So it barely missed the mark for 2021, but we are so excited for that too. I just wanted to throw that in there. It's not 2021, but it's kind of like a bonus movie, you know? So those are all the movies I have for you guys. Please let me know down in the comments what movie you're excited about to come out this year, and any movies that I missed that you're excited about. I'm sure I missed a lot because I didn't list too many. I just listed the ones that I am most anticipating, and I know that a lot of my people on Twitter are most anticipating, and that's where I usually get a lot of my either kind of like inspiration, ideas of like different things to talk about, like what's kind of trending on there. Not really trending, but like trending in my kind of like mutuals, you know, what I see a lot of people circulating around. That's where I get a lot of my horror information. I share a lot of horror information. Follow me on Twitter at Chelsie Rath, Instagram Chelsie Rath. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a great New Year's, have a safe New Year's, and have an amazing 2021. All right, guys, peace out.